I've often been asked during the last year, how are you? It's quite easy to answer, really. I do so in one word, thankful. Thankful. Thankful when you went months without seeing Anna? Yes. Thankful that your son Bryce is on his second course of cancer treatment? Yes. You see, I'm not really on my own. I'm a member of a very special family who are supporting me. I don't think it's inappropriate to have a favourite verse of scripture. I have. I've been blessed this year in particular by one, and it's enabled me to say, thankful. That verse is in Isaiah 43 and verse 1, and there we read, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I've called you by name. You are mine. A verse not unlike John 3 and 16, where you can insert your own name. Don't be afraid, Gordon. I have redeemed you. I've called you by name. You're mine. Wow. The Lord God, our Heavenly Father, is speaking. So appropriate for this Easter weekend. I'm part of God's family because Jesus redeemed me when he died on the cross at Calvary. He paid the price for my sins and brought me into his family. Thankful. Not always easy, but yes, thankful. Down the chapter, in verse 3 of Isaiah 43, we read, I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Saviour. That's a word that I can cling on to. Your Saviour. Jesus was born to die that he might be our Saviour. You know, that's the wonderful Easter message. A few weeks ago, I was really blessed, and I'm sure many of you were too, with the ministry of David Smith when he was speaking on John chapter 16. That was just so special, I felt. Jesus told his disciples he was leaving them, and they were devastated, they were gutted. The leader, the one they had placed all their future hopes on, said he was leaving. Yes, they were devastated and so sad. Don't worry, Jesus says, don't worry. But Jesus was sad as well because he didn't want to see the disciples said. He says, don't worry. And he says something else. I will send the paraclete. Paraclete, what's that? As David Smith so aptly said, he will be a special friend who will go with you, be with you, wherever you are, wherever you go. As Jesus said that to his disciples then, I'm sure he had in mind all his disciples who would follow him down the ages. So he says it to you and me. My special friend is with you, with me. When I can't see Anna, yes. With me, as Bryce has his cancer treatment, yes. And just to confirm that, he says, I have loved you with an everlasting love, a never-ending love. Things may not have worked out during the last year, or maybe 5 years in my case, as I would have planned. But God, he's a master planner, and I bow to his plans being far superior to mine. So yes, when I have been asked, how are you? I truly can say, thankful. I'm thankful too for my own health and remaining active mentally and physically, enjoying reading and doing puzzles each day, and being able to drive a few miles as necessary. Thankful. So, what a comfort it is to be reminded of the Lord's words. Don't be afraid. I have redeemed you. I have called you by name. You are mine. Hallelujah. Have a blessed Easter.